got some work for you.
Do me a favor and step out of your cell. Look, buddy, I don't have all day. I'm trying to be polite about this. If you don't step out of the cell, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to, exterminate any disobedient test subjects, so I'd recommend not doing anything stupid.
Attention. Security. Chief Franklin. Please report to containment chamber 173. Immediately.
You don't have a girlfriend, do you?
Is it that obvious?
Well, I'm definitely not a mind reader. Otherwise, I'd be locked up in this place. So, yeah, I'd say it's pretty damn obvious.
Well, how am I supposed to get a girlfriend anyway when I have this job? I mean, I can't tell her about...
Tell her you work at some coffee shop or something.
Well, what if I accidentally forgot to wash my hands here at work, and I came home and there was blood all over my hands? What would I say to her then?
I don't know. Just tell her it's, ketchup.
Ketchup? Why would I have ketchup on my hands if I worked at a coffee shop?
Oh, just forget it. Well, we're here.
Just get in there and follow all the instructions and,